create the Constitution of India, which came into force on 26 January 1950, given to us by Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. May this day reminds us the struggle and sacrifices of the great freedom fighters, our founding fathers and leaders who formulated the Constitution of India.
Every year is celebrated as Republic Day, and on this day our Constitution came into force and India became Republic.
Freedom is important in our life because without freedom there is no life to live.
देश की ढाल मैं बनाऊंगा और हमारे परिवार की